रेडियो बटन, चेक बॉक्स, सिलेक्ट बॉक्स, फाइल सिलेक्ट, हिडन, क्लिकेबल, सबमिट एंड रिसेट बटन. सो दिस टाइप्स ऑफ कंट्रोल्स आर ऑल्सो एंटर्ड इन टू अ फॉर्म. ओके, म्हणजे हे आपण फॉर्म मध्ये काय करू शकतो, इन्सर्ट करू शकतो. सो आता हे आपण कसं इन्सर्ट करू शकतो, तर त्याच्यासाठी आपल्याला HTML फाइलची गरज असते. सो वी कॅन क्रिएट सिम्पल notepad file and save with .html and after that we design a web page. Okay, so first of all start with creating a basic form. Okay, so if you understand this particular controls that are used in a web form. Okay, so I'm saving this here first of all. Okay, so let's start with form control. So create the basic HTML form. So with two fields, that is user ID and password. Doc type HTML, then give the HTML tag. Then give the heading tag. Give the title, okay, then suppose you want to give this login page detail in body tag, then you also mention this. Okay, so login page, which is a text given here. After that I want to create a form. Okay, hey, basic tags tumhala je HTML page madhe require astat ta te mi already to ghevun dakavlele ahet. Okay, so these tags are required. After that I'm creating actual form. Okay, so for creating a form there is a need of form tag. Okay, so all of these fields you mention or the controls in a form tag. Okay, je kahi lihayche te form tag cha opening and curl, closing yacha madhe lihayche ahe. Okay, okay, this is the opening and this is the closing. Okay, so you can write or you can insert any of the control in this opening and closing tag. So first of all I am taking user ID. Okay, so user ID is a label, mhanje mi je label ghenar ahe to tyala he nav disnar ahe, user ID colon. So for inserting that label I want to use input. So this is the input tag I want to use. See this input tag. So you want to insert any of the control, म्हणजे याच्यामध्ये तुम्हाला कोणताही कंट्रोल इन्सर्ट करायचा असेल तर त्याच्यामध्ये आपल्याला इनपुट टॅग यूज करावा लागतो. ओके, सो इनपुट, देन गिव इट्स प्रॉपर्टी विच इज टाइप विच इज इक्वल टू टेक्स्ट. ओके, सो यू सपोज यू वॉन्ट टू इन्सर्ट अ टेक्स्ट बॉक्स, देन यूज इट हियर टेक्स्ट. ओके, सो सपोज यू वॉन्ट टू इन्सर्ट अनादर फील्ड, सो यू कॅन यूज दॅट पर्टिक्युलर फील्ड. ओके, so text name is equal to user id, at the end give the slash and close this input tag. So input tag is closed like this. Ekas line madhe tumhi te close karu shakta, there is no need to give the another in slash input tag to close this. After that the another one is password, give the semicolon. Then input type is equal to I want to take a text box. Okay, ata mala ite text box insert karaycha ahe, pan yacha madhe mala text box hava asla tar mi ita text lihnar ahe, that is text, but I want to insert a password, so that's why I am using password. Mhanje yacha madhe mi password dilyanantar to star madhe disnar ahe. Okay, tar tyachya sathi mi ha password control yacha madhe use karu shakte. Password name is equal to pwd. Okay, so this is the simple form when where I take the two controls, that is text box and password. याच्यामध्ये मी टेक्स्ट बॉक्स आणि पासवर्ड हे दोन कंट्रोल्स घेतलेले आहेत आणि ते दोन कंट्रोल्स आपण या फॉर्म वरती काय करू शकतो, इन्सर्ट करू शकतो. सो जस्ट सी दिस हाऊ इट इज वर्किंग. जस्ट सेव्ह दिस प्रोग्राम फॉर्म डॉट एच टी एम एल. ओके, यू कॅन सेव्ह एनी ऑफ any on the you can save on any of the location. Open this and right click and open with any of the browser. See, this two fields are there, login page, user id and password. Okay, ata yacha madhe controls mi tumhala dakhavte ki tumhala jar shakya astil tar te tumhi karu shakta. Controls konte konte ahet tacha madhe ek ahe to text box, then the button, then password, then email id that I'm giving here. Itte pan mi dilele ahet te form and tags madhe. Tachyanantar radio button, then check box, combo box, then submit and reset button, so these types of controls are entered in a web form. Ya type cha pan he kay karu shakto controls insert karu shakto. Tar ata mi yacha madhe tumhala konta use karun dakhavla, tar text box ani dusra password. Okay, tar ata yacha madhe kashe use zalele hote, tar yacha madhe mi fakt don he user id ahe, tar he kay ahe label ahe, ani ya label as it is इथे प्रिंट झालेला आहे बघू शकता, यूजर आय डी अँड पासवर्ड. ओके, आता हे एक लाईन मध्ये आलेलं आहे, मला हे एक लाईन मध्ये नको आहे, तर मला काय यूज करावं लागेल? टू ब्रेक अ लाईन आय यूज हिअर बी आर टॅग, ओनली दिस टॅग इज यूज्ड फॉर ब्रेकिंग अ लाईन. ओके, सो जस्ट सेव्ह इट अँड चेक दिस आउटपुट अगेन. सी दिस, सो दिस इज सेपरेट. Then I again give another PR tag for breaking a line. Okay, see this, what is the difference? Okay, yachyamadhe baghu shakta difference kay ahe to. Okay, so I want to in give a bold heading, so I give it here slash b. Okay, just save this. Just see this login page which is bold here, yachyamadhe he bold zalele ahe. Okay, so this is the web form I'm giving here login page as a registration form. I'm changing this heading. So I create here one form from this practical. Okay, mi yas form madhe control add karat janar ahe, tyamule tumhi he vyavasthit lakshat theva. Okay, so when I type it here, okay, then password, see this password which is comes in a password form, yachyamadhe ha password form madhe aalela ahe. Okay, yachyamadhe aplyala change karava lagat nahi, that is it is all automatically converted in a password form. Okay, so these are the two controls, that is text box and password. So after that text username and password is taken by the user, taken from the user. Okay, user kadun hi apan user id deu shakto, password deu shakto. Okay, see this, I'm adding one by one control. Okay, so that's why you just see this. Okay, yamadhe apan he form create karu shakto ya type madhe. Ata yacha nantar control konta ahe ki tar yacha madhe mala kay karaycha ahe, tar text area. So this is the text area where it is. I'm adding here the another one. Text area. So that means I want to give a description. Okay, so registration form ahe ani mala tyachya madhe description enter karaycha ahe ki So for this text area, description, text area, rows is equal to 5 and columns are 50. So you can change these values for rows and columns. How many you want this text box area? How many size? So this name is required for the another values. आता हे मी name हे दिलेला आहे. हे इथे important नाहीये. फक्त आता आपण insert करताना हेच use करत असतो. Okay? पण याच्यामध्ये हे name का दिलेला आहे की तुम्हाला नंतरचे जे काही attributes असतील किंवा त्याच्यामध्ये त्याच्यावरती काही values define करायचे असतील तर त्याच्यासाठी हे name use करावं लागतं attribute. So त्यामुळे इथे तुम्ही ते mention करून ठेवायचं आहे फक्त. आता त्याचा काही एवढा उपयोग होणार नाही पण नंतर त्याचा यूज होणार आहे. Okay? Give the name, description, and the by default value which is given here. Enter.
Bingo. Saari mein kuch de kya?
Mic mute thevaycha hai, sarvani. Enter description here, okay, and after that close this text area. Okay, so see this, what are the after that, see, control S, that means save. See this description and enter description here. Okay, so description ekal and lalela hai idhar br tag daycha hai. So after that this password give a br tag. Just save this. See here description. So you can give okay ya type madhe apan form fill up karu shakto. Okay, so that's type, this text area is added here. Then after that, the new area, which is a drop-down list. Drop-down list sir mala create karaycha asel. So see this drop-down list, there are different languages. So this drop-down list is created here. So how that drop-down list is added in a web form? He list ahe kiwa ड्रॉप डाउन लिस्ट आहे ही फॉर्म वरती कशी ऍड करायची आहे तर त्याच्यासाठी आपल्याला डिफरेंट टॅग यूज करावा लागतो. तो टॅग आहे सिलेक्ट एंड ऑप्शन टॅग. ओके, सो आफ्टर टेक्स्ट एरिया आई एम गिविंग बीआर टॅग फॉर टेकिंग अ न्यू लाइन. सो फॉर टेकिंग अ आई एम दिस देन द अनदर वन इज सिलेक्ट एंड ऑप्शन. जस्ट सी सिलेक्ट name is equal to so you can mention any of the name, there is no restriction to use this name only. Then option value is equal to selected means what? By default value is selected. For that selected option is given for only one option. म्हणजे एक तुम्ही जे काही ऑप्शन लिस्ट देणार आहात तर त्याच्यामध्ये कोणत्याही एका ऑप्शनला तुम्ही फक्त सिलेक्टेड असं देऊ शकता. ऑल व्हॅल्यूजला सिलेक्टेड असं देऊ शकत नाही. ओनली यूज फॉर ओनली वन ऑप्शन. ओके, आय एम गिविंग दिस वन ऑप्शन. आफ्टर दॅट आय एम टेकिंग इट एज अँड पेस्ट इट हियर. And change for this SY. Okay, and remove this selected because we give only one selected value. okay, see this, these option lists are given here, and after that use the closing tag of select. Okay, see this, या टाइप मध्ये आपण सिलेक्ट टॅग घेतो. This is the opening tag, that is select, and closing tag, and in between the options are given, that means which options are available in a drop down list. So just save this program, go to the web browser, and refresh it. See this drop down list is appears here, that is FYSY. By default first option is selected, because this selected attribute is assigned to this FYIT. Okay, suppose I want to change this and give it to this option. Okay, so see this, what are the difference? See this, by default value is TYIT. Okay, so I'm not putting the label here, so that's why I'm putting label for that option. Okay, just see, select class, you just select any of the class from this list. So this another attribute, another control is added here. So he samajlele ahet ka sarvanna?
Yes ma'am.
Okay, so the next one I'm taking it here, the another one is checkbox. I'm taking it here, select drop down list, which is here select. Okay, then select and options are in between. हे एकच आहे, select and option. Select मध्ये आपण option tag घेतो. Okay, then I want to insert a checkbox. For that, after select I'm giving br tag, so that's why the new control is taken in a new line. So for that, so this is a label which is given. Then in our next line, take input type is equal to double quote, give a checkbox. Okay, then after checkbox give the name. Suppose you want to select a language, value, these attributes are needed for that particular controls. Okay, so that's why I mentioned these attributes or the properties. Okay, give the name which is printed on a screen. ओके, आता हे बघू शकता की याच्यामध्ये हे आपण व्हॅल्यू असाइन केलेली आहे, पण इथं जे लिहिलेलं आहे ओपनिंग अँड क्लोजिंग टॅगच्या मिडल मध्ये, तर ते स्क्रीनवरती इथं शो होत असतं. ओके, सो दॅट्स टाइप इन दिस गिव दी ऑप्शन विच इज शोन ऑन अ वेब पेज. कॉपिंग दिस. Okay, so I'm taking it here only the checkbox by using input tag, and these three checkbox are taken here. Just save this, go to the web browser, and see this, these three checkbox are appears here. So you can select any of the options or all of the options. So याच्यामध्ये तुम्ही एक option select करण्यासाठी condition देऊ शकता, दोन options select करण्यासाठी, all of the options. So that depends upon the properties. So by using this, checkboxes are given here. Okay, so all of you understand this, some of the controls. So In next lecture, I will teach you the remaining controls which is taken on a, which is going to take on a waveform, and how the how any of the form which is looks like. Okay, so I'm design that form in a tomorrow's lecture.